Hey, God bless you wherever you hear the sound of my voice. Dr. Chris Okafo is my name, the senior pastor of Grace Nation International. Now, wherever you hear the sound of my voice, I welcome you to the second week of the 11th month of the year 2021. I want to bless you. Now, hear me, child of God. The Bible said, we're not ignorant of the devices of the enemy. This point in time, we have understanding of times and seasons, like the sons of Issachar. Therefore, we decree and declare that every demonic date that is in your calendar, the calendars of your remaining days, every demonic date in it, where the enemy has marked to hurt you, by the power in the legal blood of Yeshua HaMashiach, we cancel it, we abort it. I remove that demonic date, that date the enemy has marked in your calendar between now and 31st of December. I cancel by the legal blood of Yeshua HaMashiach. No weapon formed against you, your loved one, that will prosper. Any date that the enemy has marked between now and 31st of December to hurt you, to cause havoc, to cause disaster, tragedy, calamities, we cancel it. And also, every demonic pregnancies in the wombs of time waiting to manifest, we abort it and we declare miscarry in the name of Jesus Christ. None of the expectations of the enemy will manifest over your life. And then I bless you in this week. Everything you have prayed for, you have been expecting, everything you seriously demanded that you want to see, that you want to achieve, that is yet to manifest. Don't give up. It's not over. When God showed up to Peter, Peter already gave up. But at the last minute, Jesus showed up and Peter had such a miracle turnaround in his business. I prophesy over your life. My God will give you a last minute miracle. Whether you are a businessman, a career person, businesswoman, whatever you do, God will give you a last minute miracles. I pray for you in the name of Jesus. Remember, all the same fish that refused to answer to Peter, when Jesus gave the word, they all began to respond. The Bible said he caught so much that the net began to break. I declare God will give you a net breaking miracle. Go and succeed. Make progress. Shalom.